Sorry for the lighting, it's kind of getting dark. I got a storm coming. But we're at about 81 degrees. A new cucumber plant there. These are all new. Broccoli. Rosemary's been there. More broccoli and broccoli. That's a cherry tomato plant, one behind it. That's a currant tomato plant behind there in the middle. This one here is a tomato early girl. From about that point where the where that one goes off to the right, this was a cutting and it grew all the way up to the ceiling. So it's really responding well. There's dill, there's my basil, another cherry tomato plant. Those are broccoli, two broccolis, lettuce, and there's my cucumber plant that I'm trying to train to grow up and across. Wanted to go all the way across there. And there's my basil. Tom thumb lettuce in the front and the back, and then cilantro and some spinach back there. And here are the fish. There's a shubunkin. And got that aerated. Also, in here, I'm also aerating the grow bed as well. There's the fish. Oh yeah, and here's my control center. Let me get a good shot of that. That's an air pump that's going to the fish tank, the biofilter, and the grow bed. That's my timer for my light. And the timer for my fan. And that's about it. Thank you.